stressful bars, or there's going to be a change, in which case you're going to change as well. You change your shines, you change the partner work, whatever it is. Now, every single song has this pattern, every single one. There's no change. There's one exception where sometimes in the intro there's a two bar start, then it starts 4-4-4-4-4. Okay? But otherwise, it's always going to be 4-4-4-4-4, and you're going to hear it now. I'm going to play random songs, just a little bit, just like the first, not the whole song, that, you know, something in 7 minutes. And you're going to see that I'm going to count with you, and I'm going to count the bars with you. And you're going to see that there's going to be a change all the time, okay, on the four bars. I want you to listen to the first two bars of every four bars. I want you to try and sing it to yourself in your head, and see if you can get it. If you can sing it to yourself, that means you can do it with your shines. You can do it with your partner work. Because once that's in you forever. And also, another really important thing is there are certain mannerisms, certain melodies, which repeat across all salsa tracks, okay? You have the basic, like the clave. That's the simplest one. That's the simplest nice rhythm. And that happens in almost all the songs. So when you hear a really strong clave, you don't need to always do suzuki like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. This is just what you want to do together. You have a clave. Pa 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 pa. It's still a Suzy Q, but I'm changing the timing for it. So I need to open your mind, not to be like, okay, wait, 1, 2, 3, okay. And get the basic, get the timing. No, I just freestyle it. Just hear something, and then I'm going to go for this bit. I hear this, ooh, you know? And on the fourth bar, something happens. It's normally a break, but it's going to be a change in the music. So that's the bit kind of you prepare for. That's why you're like, I didn't know that break was coming. It's because he knew the third bar just passed, and then there's something that happened, and he's like, fourth bar, I'm sitting here, break anyway. If he doesn't hit the break, the music will change, and it's almost like he's cutting off that four bars with a stop, you know? So it still works musically. So look, I'll play some songs.